Hey guys, this is King Simba 246 here again with another video for you guys. If you're new here, my name is Gracie and I post Disney content along with the occasional fandom video I create myself with my phone apps. So today I'm going to be unpackaging something that I got in the mail today. It looks like it's from eBay, so I have a clue what it could be, but it feels like it's something different. It doesn't feel like it's the thing that's from eBay, but if it is, I guess we'll find out together, because I have three things coming in the mail soon, so it could be either one of those three things, but I'm just not sure exactly what it is. But if it is the thing from eBay, then I do know what it is. But so let's open it together and find out. Okay, so it is the thing from eBay. That's funny that the person that sent this, that I bought this from, lives in Pennsylvania, PA, just like I do. And that's why it took so quick to get here. There's this little packing slip that the person brought. Added, and sorry about being in the same clothes that I was in yesterday. I sometimes sleep in my clothes that I wear the day before, and then I wear them for a second day. I do shower, so don't think I'm a dirt pit, but just because, like, I have a dog, as you know, you've seen him in some of my videos, and he likes to go to the bathroom early, so it's just easier for me to sleep in my clothes so I can take him out and not have to worry about getting dressed, showered, and all that, and have him wait for me to do all that before I can take him out. So it's just easier to stay in my clothes and have him, and then just take him out in the morning when I need to. So back to what I bought. It says eBay packing slip, Alexa Caserta, which is my other name, in case you don't know. I'm not going to say my address, obviously. Purchased from Crifts Hopper. New McDonald. Well, I'm not going to tell you what the thing I bought is yet, because I'll show you it. And then the person added, thanks very much for your purchase. If you are pleased with my service and agree that I have accurately described the item, please leave positive feedback for me. Cheryl, I can't read cursive, so I don't know what's the name, but they wrapped it in this hard, thick cardboard, which is why I didn't think it was what it was, it's not soft, but it's like, there's something that isn't supposed to feel like this, because I'll let you know, it's a McDonald's toy, so it's supposed to not feel cardboardy like this, so I thought it was maybe a box or something, but nope, it was the thing that I got from eBay. So let's cut the cardboard and see what is inside. Oh man, the bag opened. I was trying just to rip the cardboard to get the bag out, but it ripped the bag. At least it didn't break what was inside, because that would have been, bad. Okay, so it's a McDonald's toy from, if you can see right here, Tarzan. I believe it's when Tarzan came out, which is in 1999. So I believe that this is when the toy came out. And it says Kala wind up toy. So it's obviously Kala, but with a little bit of an extra. It's my favorite mother and son relationship, Tarzan. That's one reason why I love the movie so much, other than the amazing soundtrack. Phil Collins is like a genius. I love every song in that movie, and it's so catchy and upbeat and everything. And then You'll Be My Heart, you know, is me and my daddy's song, so that one's very meaningful to me. But it's Kala and young Tarzan. I bought this for my Tarzan shelf in my display case. This one, obviously. Her arms and legs move, and then Tarzan kind of moves back and forth, and then obviously it winds up. Like it said, it's a wind up toy. Now I'll put it on the floor and see if you can actually see it wind up. Well, you saw it move a little bit, but let me wind. Oh, Tarzan moves back and forth with her. That's cute. Let me wind it up again so you can see. Isn't that cute? So that's what it does. It works better not on the ground. It works better in the air if you hold it like this. So this is the wind up spot. This is what they look like from the side, the back, their butts. Nice view. The front. And then the other side. I think this is going to be a very nice add-on to my Tarzan shelf. Because there isn't really much Tarzan merch to begin with. But this is going to be a really nice add-on to my display. Do you wanna put it in my display shelf together? Yeah, let's do that. We'll put it in its spot together. Let me just pick you guys up, bring you over to the display shelf. Turn you around to where it is. Move the picture frame back a little. And there you go. There's my Tarzan shelf. Looks really nice there, doesn't it? Oh, my son's crying, so I'm gonna have to end this video now. Alright guys, so that's it. That's it for this video. So, like I said, I have two more things coming in the mail soon. I'm going to be unboxing / unbagging or whatever they're gonna be put in on this channel. So you have those to look forward to. You have my two YouTube tags coming up. My Disney tag with my friend Zoe whenever we do that. And just subscribe for more if you like my kind of content. Follow me on my Disney Instagram, KingSimba246, just like here. And I guess that's it. So, like I always say, love yourself, stay safe, wear your mask, be true to yourself, follow your heart, treat others the way you want to be treated, like Mufasa says, remember who you are, and have a magical day. Bye guys, peace.